Former President Donald Trump can legally live at his Mar-a-Lago club in Palm Beach, Florida. The town's attorney has ruled after conducting a review, as Trump's neighbors in Florida have challenged whether he can legally reside at the estate under the terms of a 1993 agreement. LF, Trump, is a bona fide employee of the club. Absent a specific restriction prohibiting former President Trump from residing at the club, it appears the zoning code permits him to reside at the club, Randolph wrote in the memo, which was first reported by The Washington Post. Palm Beach town manager Kirk Bluan told Forbes Randolph will present his legal review at a town council meeting February 9, during which the issue of Trump's residency is expected to be discussed. He did not comment on whether the town intends to follow Randolph's recommendation or if it had reached any decision on whether to allow Trump's residency. Trump moved to Mar-a-Lago on Joe Biden's inauguration day after frequently spending time there throughout his presidency, earning the club the nickname the Winter White House. The former president changed his legal residence to Mar-a-Lago from Trump Tower in New York City in 2019. Though Trump may end up being allowed to reside permanently at his club, he has lost some of the perks of being at Mar-a-Lago that came with his presidency. The club's helipad, for instance, is now in the process of being demolished after its installation to accommodate Marine One. Trump gets an important backer in his bid to live at Mar-a-Lago, Washington Post. Trump seems to be violating residency agreement by living at Mar-a-Lago, and Palm Beach has reportedly taken notice. Forbes, moving vans arrive at Mar-a-Lago as Trump preps post-presidency Florida move. Forbes, Trump's Mar-a-Lago faces $15,000 fines for future mask violations after New Year's party breaks county rules, Forbes.